DisplayPort, the interface that is used to connect a laptop or any other video source to a monitor or TV, is getting an upgrade. The ESA says that it has finalized the specifications of DisplayPort 1.4. The upgraded port will be able to drive 60Hz 8K display and support HDR color modes at 4K and 8K resolutions. The ESA, a non-profit corporation that oversees various standards for computer graphics, says that it is pushing the capabilities of DisplayPort further. The DisplayPort 1.3 standard increased the bandwidth to drive 60Hz 5K displays or 30Hz 8K displays. The DisplayPort 1.4 pushes it further, adding support for 60Hz 8K display over a single cable and HDR color models at 4K and 8K resolutions, 8K P60Hz and 4K P120Hz HDR deep color. Furthermore, the DisplayPort is able to take advantage of the USB Type-C connector, enabling it to support super speed USB. Many believe that HDR high dynamic resolution, a technology that focuses more on extending the total range of pixels as opposed to packing in more pixels, will drive how TV shows and movies are distributed in the coming years. The better support for HDR in DisplayPort further concretes such possibility. The DisplayPort 1.4 retains the physical interface as the DisplayPort 1.3, that is high bitrate 3, which drives 8.1 Gbps per frame, but will drive higher resolution displays with better color support, levering display stream compression, a visually lossless form of compression that offers up to 3:1 compression ratio. Additionally, the DisplayPort 1.4 is also bringing audio improvements. The specifications extensions cover capabilities such as 32 audio channels, the sample rate of up to 1536 kHz and support for all audio formats. New applications are demanding displays with better resolution, wider color gamut, and increased dynamic range. Consumers and others are also recognizing the value and ease of use associated with running multiple displays on one interface, which is another area we addressed in this new release with MST improvements, said VESA Board Chair Alan Kobayashi, Fellow and Executive R&D Management for Smart Connectivity Group at Megacaps Technology America.